Hey guys, what's up? I hope you're having fun. I hope you're enjoying your holiday. As for me, I'm here in Cape Town. I'm just visiting Cape Town for my vacation also. So what I was planning to do was just to walk around and talk to people and ask them some random questions about the French language. Like, do you speak French? Do you know any French words? What do you think about the French language? What do you think about the French accent? And so on. So it's going to be cool. We're going to have some fun. Just stick around. Let's go.
What do you think about the French language?
Oh, it's hard to learn. I had it in school, but I was so bad in it because I'm lazy.
Okay. What do I think about the French language? I really, really like it. I don't know too much about it, but like, I find it a very awesome language. I find it sounds beautiful when people speak it. And yeah, no, it's one of my favorite languages to learn. So I really want to learn it soon.
An exotic language in its own right. I think every language is exotic.
I love the French language.
I think the French language is actually really unique. It's something that you don't actually often hear in South Africa. And it's those unique sounds that come from the deep of the throat. Yeah.
It's a very nice language. Like, yeah. Also, people, they are quite sexy as well.
For me, I feel like the French language is an amazing language to start off. The accent is nice, and when people speak it, it's really, really attractive when people speak French.
It sounds very sexy and romantic.
Well, honestly, I don't find it sexy.
Accents, I like the ladies' accents a lot. It's a good accent.
I feel like it's hot. I feel like it's sexy, like
on a woman, very sexy. On a man, obviously normal to me.
The accent sometimes can be confusing, but it's kind of smooth. Like, it's good to hear. Like when people speak the language, it's beautiful. Yeah,
I think it's sexy.
I would say, I mean, I haven't been to France before, so I can't really say anything. And I haven't met too many French people, but like, I would say, yeah, it is quite hard, like quite difficult.
French accent, very attractive, very attractive. Very attractive and smooth, very smooth. Yeah.
I could say accents are different in their own way, but then French is, it's kind of like unique. And also like, it's fun to just sit down and watch like French people talk their language and stuff.
I prefer the language to the accent, if I'm going to be honest with you. But the accent is also, yeah, very nice. Still not going to complain, but better than German.
let's hear some French words.
If I could, I would.
Yes, if I knew it.
Yeah.
Bonjour, ça va? Bonjour, ça va? Bonjour, ça va?
Bonjour, comment ça va? Comment vous allez? Au revoir, au revoir, au revoir.
I can say bonjour, comment ça va? Comment allez-vous?
Je m'appelle Janine, je m'appelle Janine, je m'appelle Janine.
Merci.
Excellent, thank you.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup.
Ça va, ça va, ça va.
Bon appétit, bon appétit, bon appétit.
Not really. I did a little bit of French in school, but like other than that, I didn't really remember much.
Oh, bonjour.
Au revoir, allez passer, merci beaucoup.
S'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît.
Merci, that's all. That's all I can say.
Comment ça va? Yeah, that's about the minimum, I guess. I can't get to it right now.